And the pass brings McKinnon in. He is pushed towards the boards by Alexiak, but Rantan has the puck. Shot. It's gone! Gabe Landeskog from Mikko Rantanen, and it's 3-0 for the Avs. And once again, the Avs have scored at least 3 goals in every game at home this year.
Well, when you watch this, this is these three guys working the puck beautifully. McKinnon and his speed, Rantanen on the far side. But look at 92 in the middle. Just wait, and explode in the thought. And what a nice pass by Rantanen. McKinnon paid the price in the corner to get the puck behind the net. Rantanen had a quick look. Landeskog goes to the right spot, and the Avalanche have a 3-0 lead. That is this line's ability. I mean, you look at McKinnon in the corner, he was going to get crushed.